flog them down. Borrow some time, sir. Push these red coats back yet? We are low on ammunition, sir, and the enemy advances.
If we carry, we'll die.
Go best
we
can.
We're dead men.
Retreat, brothers! Come at the monster back, shoot!
Get back to the others! I will take care of this!
Well done, my friend. You have saved many lives today.
Connor?
Charles Lee has betrayed you. He forced retreat in the midst of battle, hoping the lost would take the lives of your men and see you relieved of your command.
What?
I'm sure he will come and spin a tale saying that he was outnumbered or I was somehow to blame. All lies. I will say it one last time. That man is your enemy, and he will not stop until you are dead or dishonored.
Connor's tale rings true. Lee was acting most odd upon the battlefield.
I will investigate these allegations at once.
The time for that is long past.
This must be done properly, else we're no better than those we oppose. Never mind the political ramifications of such an act.
Should you choose to spare Lee's life, then I will take it myself. Enjoy your victory, Commander. It will be the last I deliver you.